Hey guys, what's happening? Welcome to another trailer reaction here on Action Industries. My name is Ben Bateman. Today, I am reacting to the trailer for Spencer. It's the brand new film about Princess Diana exiting her marriage, played by Kristen Stewart, directed by Pablo Larraín, dropping this year in 2021. It's kind of a big deal of a movie in the sense that Kristen Stewart is playing Princess Di, one of the most iconic people that's probably ever lived, honestly. Princess Diana, one of the most beloved figures in world history, and especially crossed over into, I think, American culture in a huge way. It's fascinating to think about the fact that Kristen Stewart is playing this character, and her being heralded as one of the best actresses that we have recently, alongside all the good work Robert Pattinson's done. It really kind of makes you reevaluate Twilight, doesn't it? Just kidding. Pablo Larraín, who is directing this film, also had done Jackie, so this is kind of a similar thing, a tragic period of someone's life, a public figure, and Pablo Larraín definitely has a penchant for making these types of biopics, having done several others in his career as well. So I'm excited for this movie. I don't know that much about it. I know The Crown has brought a whole lot of spotlight onto royal British culture on television over the course of the last couple years, but this should be really interesting, and I've heard really, really good things and good buzz about this film as we've been getting closer and closer. So I'm going to react to it right now. Thank you guys so much, as always, for watching what we do here. If you like this, be sure to leave a comment, hit that thumbs up, and subscribe to the channel. We do tons of trailer reactions, movie reviews, and live streams all the time. So I am going to react to this trailer right now. Beautiful, picturesque. I got goosebumps. It looks and feels a lot like Jackie, right off the bat.
Ma'am? They're waiting for you.
She looks good. Wow, the design is amazing.
They know everything.
They don't.
Wow. Guys, that movie looks like it's gonna be good. Wow, that looks like it's going to be good. I have to say, she looks pretty amazing as Princess Di. I'm not the biggest expert when it comes to royal history, and I, in fact, didn't really even know that that's what this movie was going to be about, but I have to say, the design in that trailer looks beautiful. It looks really incredible. That's big stuff. Wow, I really want to see that movie. I like Kristen Stewart a lot, and I feel like the more of her stuff recently I've seen, the better of an actress I'm convinced she is. And this feels like it could potentially be the big Oscar role that gets her that type of acclaim. It certainly seems like that's what they're going for. And she looks shockingly convincing as Princess Diana. I would never have looked at Kristen Stewart and be like, oh, she should play Princess Diana, but apparently. So anyway, did you guys feel the same way? Are you excited for this movie? Are you a fan of Kristen Stewart? Are you a fan of Twilight? If you are, it's totally okay. Leave a comment below. Otherwise, we'll bring you guys more reviews, trailer reactions, and live streams here on the channel. Thanks for watching. We'll see you guys on the next one. Take care.